plans and add-ons, account and billing settings for AutoDS. Let's see all of our options and see what we can do. First, you have your Shopify plan. If you click on upgrade plan, you'll be able to see starting with a free account and the ability to work with AliExpress as your supplier and up to 100 different items with price and stock monitoring, orders management, drafts management, and so forth. Once you start generating some sales and profit, you can move on to the starter account. Here you can drop ship from all of our supported suppliers, up to 1,000 different product variations for price and stock monitoring, and all of the other stuff that we had before. Upgrading to the Warrior subscription will give you the ability to manage more stores, more product variation listings, and so forth. And the King Dropshipper plan with up to 10,000 different variations, 5 stores, and all the other stuff that we had before. So check out the subscription plans, choose whatever is best for you. There is the monthly plan or the annual plan where you get billed one time every year with a total 20% discount on all of the prices that you can see here now. Moving further below is the eBay subscription plans. As you can see, it is coming soon, but by the time you're watching this video, you're probably not seeing what I'm seeing. In the add-ons, you have the orders processor, so enabling this will enable automatic ordering and the fulfilled by AutoDS service. The orders processor is also responsible for updating all of your tracking information for each and every one of your orders. Next is the VA users add-on, so enabling this will allow you to add VAs to your account, virtual assistants, to help you with your store. More information about the orders processor and about the virtual assistants is in the Help Center on our website and in the links below this video. So that's pretty much it for plans and add-ons. Now let's move to account and billing and see our options here. So you have your account details for your own account with AutoDS, your email address, your password, which you can change if you click on it, put in your old password, type in your new password twice, confirm it, click on change password, and that's it. Next, you have your payment method of how you're paying AutoDS for your monthly subscription. If you click on edit on the right, you can edit that and add another credit card or PayPal account from here. And finally, you can see your payment history with AutoDS. After every monthly invoice which AutoDS issues to you, you will see it over here, the total price, what you're paying for, the date, and if you want, you can download it as a PDF file and have your own invoice from AutoDS in case you need it for financing or anything else. And that's pretty much everything that we have regarding plans and add-ons and account and billing. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments below and I will personally answer them. And please subscribe to our YouTube channel so you can always stay updated on all of the cool stuff that we have going on in the dropshipping world and on the AutoDS monitor itself.